It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. Yeah.
Woo! That's right, y'all. It's me and my radio. What's going on, little ones? God's gospel peeps, God's gospel sheep. Oh, yeah. We're in the house doing a shout out. Praise God. But it's me and my radio. What's going on, Baton Rouge? Don't you dare touch that dial. Keep that smile. You have just tuned in to WTQT 106.1 on the FM dial. That's right. I'm Lamar Gospel Johnson, your gospel host. Well, we're getting ready to go to the next level because ain't nobody mad but that wretched old devil. And he showed up mad because during this holiday season, praise God, we show dial up to the nines, praise God, because we've got Jesus on our mind. Hallelujah. We're getting ready to go to the next level because ain't nobody mad but that ratchet old devil. This is the first song, praise God. I'm going to let it be a surprise, and I'll be right back. Come on, y'all. Go along for the ride. Hallelujah. Happy holiday to everybody.
They asked the question.
What was that?
Can anything good come out of Nazareth?
What?
They told me that Jesus could.
Said it.
But I'm here to tell you that something good,
yes, sir,
can come out the hood.
You know it.
Listen to this.
Come on.
Something good can come out of the hood. And something good can come out of the hood. You just look at me, God's masterpiece. Something good, yeah. Something good can come out of the hood. Yeah, something good can come out of the hood. You just look at me, God's masterpiece. Something good, yeah. Something good. Something good can come out of the hood. You may judge me by the color of my skin. You may judge me by the neighborhood I live in. But don't be deceived when you look at me, 'cause something good, yeah, something good, something good can come out of the hood. Something good can come out of the hood, yeah, something good can come out of the hood. You just look at me, God's masterpiece. Something good, yeah, something good, something good. Judge me by the neighborhood I live in, but don't be deceived when you look at me, 'cause something good, yeah, something good, something good can come out of the hood.
Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors. The King of glory shall come in. Who is the King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. He is the King of glory. Lift up your head, y'all. Lift up your head.
Lift up your head.
Lift up your head, yeah.
Lift up your head.
Lift up your head, yeah.
Lift up your head.
Lift up your head, yeah.
Lift up your head.
Lift up your head. I'm old school. I'm nobody's fool. Give me this golden rule, yeah. From Genesis to Revelation, what? I gotta give you this education. Uh-huh. When God made me from the outside in, yeah. He made me black all over my skin. So don't be ashamed of who you are. What? You're special, special, ooh, to the Lord.
Something good can come out of the hood. Yeah, something good can come out of the hood. You just look at me, God masterpiece. Something good.
Take it up, y'all.
Look, from the pit of
here we go, y'all.
Now, y'all, we can reach our dream. Lift, lift, lift up your head.
Lift up your head.
Lift up your head, yeah.
Lift up. Something good, yeah. Something good. Something good can come out of the hood.
That's right, y'all. Something good can come out of the hood. Happy holiday to everybody. Praise God. You have just tuned in to WTQT 106.1 on the FM dials in the house with It's Me and My Radio. Here's the next song, y'all.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing.
Joy to the world.
While field and floods, rocks, hills, and plains repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy, repeat, repeat the sounding joy. He rules the world with truth and grace and makes the nations prove the glories of his righteousness and wonders of his love and wonders of his love and wonders of his
for Christmas instead of Jesus. They gave me a rabbit on Easter instead of Jesus. They gave me all these genealogies, but the choice was up to me, and I chose Jesus. Yes, I chose God. I chose Jesus. Yes, I chose God. They taught me about Hercules School instead of Jesus. They taught me about Withers too instead of Jesus. They gave me all these make-believes, but the choice was up to me.
I chose God.
It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. Yeah.
Woo! Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Did you enjoy that song, little ones? Yes, that was by Gospel and the Gospel Kids singing, I Chose Jesus, I Chose God. Did you hear that first line that they said on the song? It was, they gave me Santa Claus for Christmas instead of Jesus. Oh, come on, somebody. We're giving you Jesus this Christmas, every Christmas, 365 days and 24/7. Come on, somebody. Give me a whoop, whoop, whoop up in heaven. Come on now. Because we want our children to know, praise God, the real reason for Christmas. And I know people are debating and fighting, but guess what? We ain't doing that. We're going to bless the Lord, hallelujah, with everything that's within us on this day. For this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Here is the next song, praise God. And I believe it's a Christmas song. It's a song that could be sung every day. There we go again, y'all. Christmas is every day, because we're going to be lifting up and celebrating not only the birth, but the death and the resurrection. Let me get that right, praise God, of Jesus Christ our Lord. So this is another song by Gospel and Gospel Kids, and it's called My God Takes Care of Me. And I will be right back. It's the MI Radio, WTQT 106.1 on that FM dial. It's in the house, y'all.
It's me and my radio, yeah.
Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, everybody. Did you enjoy that song, Praise God, by Gospel to Gospel Kids? I don't know about you, but I did, little ones. That's right. My God takes care of me from my head down to my feet. Need I say more? Praise God. We're going to go ahead and open this door. Hallelujah for Miss Linda Franks. That's right, y'all. We have an activist, praise God, that is in our community, praise God, with the coalition that are out there. We have a lot of people that are out there that are doing a work, praise God, to make sure that our communities are safe, right? But we have a gospel, praise God. I call her a gospel celebrity, praise God, because she stays sanctified, filled with the Holy Ghost, love the Lord, praise God. And yet, in the midst of all of that, she's just like her Father, hallelujah, our Heavenly Father, hallelujah, and His Son, Jesus, in the community, praise God, touching lives. How you doing, Sister Linda?
I'm doing fine, Gospel, and thank you so much for giving me an opportunity to come on here and share with you and your gospel peeps today. It is such an honor to be before the Lord and before the man of God and the gospel children, the gospel kids out there listening today. We've got some good information for you and your parents that we want you to know about what's coming up on December the 10th. It is a runoff election, and we want your parents to know, we want you guys to know that it is imperative that you get out and vote. A lot of times we don't vote in our runoff elections, and we miss a lot. There are a lot of things that slip through the cracks because we're not watching, and we want to keep our eyes open. So I want to share with you the parish-wide law enforcement district. It's a 6.9 mil renewal. And what that means is that's property taxes. For those of us that own homes, that's the taxes that we pay on our property that go towards things in our community that are supposed to be uplifting and helping our community. Also, even if you don't own a home, if you're a renter, understand that somebody owns that home. And when your property taxes go up, honey, guess what happens? Your rent goes up too. And so it affects all of our families. And we want you guys to be educated and give you some insight on how to move forward. Now, this would give the East Baton Rouge Parish Sheriff's Office 10 years of funding. And now this is 10 years of funding without any specifics on how they would spend it and no accountability for the failures to make our community safer. And safety is something that we've all been, you know, concerned about, but we know that we serve a God who is protects us and looks out for us. So we don't walk around with a spirit of fear, but of love and of power and of a sound mind. And so this information is designed to help you get a sound mind. Now, we can't afford to keep letting the East Baton Rouge Sheriff's Office use our tax dollars for drones and new police cruisers instead of cleaning up the jail. We got brothers and sisters that are being detained in this facility. They haven't even gone to trial. And do you know there is mold and mildew and rats and all types of things going on? Sometimes not even air conditioning in the summer. And our sheriff's department is supposed to be keeping that up with our tax dollars. They're not investing in mental health services that we know in our community are so vital nowadays that people are hurting and they need those services to help them keep their righteous minds right. But we just pray God's blessing upon their minds today and providing safe spaces for our kids to learn and develop. So we're voting no. The East Baton Rouge Parish Prison Reform Coalition wants to encourage you to vote no on this millage tax on December the 10th and make sure that this sheriff and all of our elected officials know that while we do honor them as the Lord tells us to submit to them, but that we also want to hold them accountable for being good stewards of what God has provided for us. So we're voting no. The East Baton Rouge Parish Prison Reform Coalition wants to encourage you to vote no. So we're voting no. The East Baton Rouge Parish Prison Reform Coalition wants to encourage you to vote no today. Go out and make your vote be heard.
That's the word, y'all. Go out and make your vote be heard. That's right. So remember to vote no. Miss Linda gave us all the information that we needed, praise God. Remember to vote no on the parish-wide law enforcement district, 6.90 mil. Hallelujah. And that renewal is going to be on December 10th. That's a Saturday, 2022. We want to see you out there. to let us know that you care. That's right, y'all. It's me and my radio. Hallelujah. The radio show that's letting you know that we've got your children in mind. And here is the next song, and we will be right back. Praise the Lord, everybody. Are you feeling, praise God, the spirit of not only coming out of Thanksgiving, where we thank God every day for what He has done in our lives, but we're thanking God also for the holiday? I don't know about you, but the spirit of just being grateful and thankful and being reminded 365 days out of the year how blessed we are to have Jesus Christ in our life, it is just awesome, y'all. And so I want to take this time, praise God, to stay with your children on our mind when it comes to the altar call. Because even though it's the holiday season, how many know that Jesus is the reason for the season? And He is the reason why we are saved. Amen. So gospel kids, little ones, you know it's that time, praise God, the time when we give God the glory for our story. And you know what our story is, little ones, is that we repent of our sins and confess with our mouth the Lord Jesus Christ so we can be born again. So what we're getting ready to do is we're going to go through the two steps. You remember what the first step is?
Yes.
That's right. The first step is to repent. Repent means that we're going to ask God to forgive us of our sins and cleanse us from all the things that we have done, which is called unrighteousness, right? Yes. And the Bible says that He is faithful and just to forgive us of our sins and cleanse us from all the things that we have done. And the second thing is that we're going to open our mouth and confess the Lord as our personal Savior. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Hallelujah.
Say with me, Father God,
Father God,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
I repent,
I repent
of my sins. Jesus.
Jesus.
Please forgive me.
Please forgive me
of my sins.
Of my sins.
And help me, Lord.
And help me, Lord.
Not to do them again.
Not to do them again.
Good job, little ones. Good job.
Thank you.
Now we're going to the second step. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
say this with me. Say it after me.
Okay.
Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
I confess with my mouth.
I confess with my mouth.
The Lord Jesus Christ.
The Lord Jesus Christ.
And I believe in my heart.
That God raised Jesus. His son.
From the dead. And you said, Lord.
If we said these words, we would be saved.
Jesus.
I thank you for saving me.
Come on, clap your hands, everybody. Come on, clap your hands. A child has received the Lord as their personal Savior. Hallelujah. So you know the Bible tells us that by one, praise God, getting saved, that the angels in heaven are rejoicing. So if they're rejoicing in heaven, we about to be rejoicing here on earth, praise God. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to It's Me and My Radio. I'm Lawyer Gospel Johnson, your gospel host, filled with the Holy Ghost, right here on WTQT 106.1 on the FM dial, praise God, where the table is spread and the feast of the Lord is going on, and where children are the heart of the ministry. Here is the next song. Don't you go nowhere.
And there was the baby lying in the manger. The shepherds told everyone what had happened. All who heard the story were astonished, but Mary quietly treasured these things in her heart. Adore you, tiny baby. I adore you, blessed son. I adore you, Lord and Father. I adore you, Holy One.
Out of the mouth of babes and sucklings inhabits the perfect praise of God.
Lord, we are little, and some of us are tall. We won't let nothing get in our way, because we love you most of all. We come to lift to thank you for this day.
That's right, y'all. We come to offer you perfect praise, hallelujah, on this holiday season, because Jesus is the reason for the season. Well, it's about that time, little ones, for me to go, but I want you to know that we love you so, praise God, right here on It's Me and My Radio. That's right, WTQT 106.1 on the FM dials in the house. Doing a shout out for It's Me and My Radio. So I'll see you guys soon. Remember to keep your seats, praise God.
It's hallelujah. Me and My Radio. It's Me and My Radio. It's Me and My